Hello everybody, today I will show you how to crochet this lovely and beautiful baby rattle. It's a very easy pattern and it's very nicely pattern. I hope you like my video. Thank you for watching. Take care. Now let's start with head. I will use for head 07 color yarn art jeans. So let's start first round. Six single crochet into a magic ring. So let's start with a magic ring and six single crochet into a magic ring. One single crochet, two single crochet, three, four, five, and six. Pull dial. Yeah. And round two, I will start directly with round two, and I will do six increase. So let's do six increase. In the end of round two, we should have 12 single crochet. I'll put stitch marker. One single crochet, next stitch, increase number two, next stitch, increase number three, next stitch, increase number four, increase number five, next stitch. So one single crochet, one increase, one single crochet, one increase, one single crochet, one increase. Repeat six times. Next, round four. I'm going to do two single crochet, one increase. Repeat six times. In the end, we should have 24 single crochet. So let's do in the next two stitches, let's do two single crochet, one single crochet, the second single crochet, then one increase. Again, one single crochet, next stitch, the second single crochet, next stitch, one increase. So two single crochet, one increase, two single crochet, one increase. Repeat six times. Next, round five, I'm going to do three single crochet, one increase. Repeat six times. So let's do three single crochet, one single crochet, two single crochet, three single crochet, next one increase. So three single crochet, one increase, three single crochet, one increase. Repeat six times. Go ahead and finish this round. Round six, I'm going to do four single crochet, one increase. Repeat six times. So let's do four single crochet, 2, 3, 4 single crochet, then 1 increase. 4 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 6 times. Round 7, I'm going to do 5 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 6 times. So let's do 1, 2, 3 single crochet, 4 single crochet, 5 single crochet, then 1 increase. So let's do 5 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 6 times. 5 single crochet, 1 increase, 5 single crochet, 1 increase. Go ahead and finish this round. Next round, round 8, I'm going to do 6 single crochet, 1 increase. Repeat 6 times. So let's do 6 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, sorry, and 6. 6 single crochet, then 1 increase. Repeat 6 times. 6 single crochet, 1 increase. Round 7, I'm going to do, sorry, round 9, I'm going to do 7 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 6 times. So let's do 7 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 single crochet, 1 increase. So let's do 7 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 6 times. Go ahead and finish this round. Next, from round 10 to round 17, I'm going to do 8 rounds with 54 single crochet in each row. So 1 single crochet in each stitch around. Let's to finish these 8 rounds with 54 single crochet. I finished 8 rounds with 54 single crochet in each row. Next, around 18, I'm going to start with 22 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 21, 22, then 1 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 4 times. So let's do 1 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 4 times. 1 single crochet, 1 increase, 2, 1 single crochet, 1 increase, 3, 1 single crochet, 1 increase, 4, then 5 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, then again 1 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 4 times. So 1 single crochet, 1 increase, repeat 4 times. 1 single crochet, 1 increase, 2, 1 single crochet, 1 increase, 3, one single crochet, one increase, four. Next, 11 single crochet. One, two, three. Next, from round 19 to round 23, I'm going to do 5 rounds with 62 single crochet in each row. So let's do 5 rounds with 62 single crochet in each row. Next, round 24, I'm going to do 22 single crochet. 1, 2, 22. Next, 1 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 4 times. So let's start with 1 single crochet, then 1 invisible decrease with front loop only. 1 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease, 2, 1 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease, 3, 1 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease, 4, then 5 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Next, 1 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease, repeat 4 times. 1 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease, 2, 1 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease, 3, 1 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease, 4. Next, 11 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, round 25, I'm going to do 7 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 6 times. So let's do 7 single crochet, 1 decrease, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 and 7, and 1 invisible decrease, 7 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease. Next, round 26, I'm going to do 3 single crochet, 2, 3 single crochet, then 1 decrease. Next, 6 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease. Repeat 5 times. So, let's do 6 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1 invisible decrease. Repeat 5 times. Then we'll finish round with 3 single crochet. Next round, I'm going to do 5 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease. Repeat 6 times. So, let's to do 5 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then, 1 invisible decrease. Repeat 6 times. Now let's to fill with stuffing. Then let's to put the eyes between round 16 17. Yeah, and between eyes, space between eyes, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8 stitches. I will use eyes number 9 millimeters. Next round 28, I'm going to do 2 single crochet, 1 decrease. So let's do 2 single crochet, 1, 2 single crochet, then 1 decrease. Next, 4 single crochet, 1 decrease. Repeat 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1 decrease. 4 single crochet, 1 decrease. Repeat 5 times. Then 2 single crochet, 1, 2. Our round is complete. Round 29, I'm going to do 3 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 6 times. So let's do 3 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 6 times. One, two, three, and 1 decrease. Three single crochet, 1 decrease. Repeat 6 times. Our round 29 is complete. Make a knot. Leave the long yarn. So our head is ready. Now let's to sew the nose. 1, 2, 3. Now she's ready. Just to take the red yarn, color 19. One, two, three rounds, and one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Let's have a look. Next, let's do crochet hat. I will use crochet hook 1.5, red yarn number 19 from Yarn Arts Jeans. So let's start first round with 12 double crochet into a magic ring. So let's do 12 double crochet into a magic ring. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eleven and 12. Pull the yarn. And let's continue with round 2. 12 increase. Slip stitch, yeah, chain, and let's continue in the same stitch from the last round to do one double crochet. Next, one next stitch, another increase, next stitch, another increase, 3, 4, Six. Next round 2, I'm going to do 12 increase. I will do from double crochet to double crochet. So to start round 2, I will do 1 slip stitch, chain of 2, and I will start 12 increase. 1, the same stitch, the second double crochet, next stitch, another increase, increase number 2, next stitch, increase number 3. Next stitch, increase number 4. Go ahead and finish this round with 12 increase. In the end, we should have 24 double crochet. Next, round 3, I'm going to do 1 slip stitch. Oops, let's do again. 1 slip stitch, chain of 2, yeah, and round 3, 1 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 12 times. So let's do 1 double crochet, 1 increase in the next stitch. Repeat 12 times. 1 double crochet, the next stitch, 1 increase. Go ahead and finish this round. Next round, but 4, yeah, round 4, I'm going to do 2 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 12 times. So let's do 1 slip stitch, then chain of 2, next 2 double crochet into 2 different stitches, 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, next stitch, 1 increase, 1. So 2 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 12 times. 1 double crochet, 2 double crochet, next stitch, 1 increase. Go ahead and finish this round with 2 double crochet, 1 increase. Next round 5, I'm going to do 1 slip stitch, chain of 2, and let's start at round 5, 3 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 12 times. So let's do 3 double crochet, 1 increase, 1, next stitch, 2, next stitch, 3 double crochet, next stitch, 1 increase. So 3 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 12 times. 1, 2, 3, and increase. Three double crochet, one increase, three double crochet, one increase. Go ahead and finish this round. I finish round 5 with 3 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 12 times. Now slip stitch, chain of 2, and the next round 6, I'm going to do 4 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 12 times. So 4 double crochet, 1, it was 4 different stitches, yeah, 2, 3, 4, 4 double crochet, next stitch, 1 increase. One double crochet, next stitch, another double crochet, next stitch, another double crochet, next stitch, the 4 double crochet, next, 1 increase. So let's do round 6 with 4 double crochet, 1 increase, 4 double crochet, 1 increase. Repeat 12 times. So I finish round 6 now. 1 slip stitch, chain of 2. 1, 2. Next round I'm going to do 72 double crochet. So double crochet in each stitch around. 72 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 72 double crochet, next slip stitch, chain of 2, then 3 single crochet, wait, sorry, 3 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 18 times, so 3 double crochet, 1 and 2 are 3 different stitches, 2, 3, next, 1 increase, 3 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 18 times, one increase. So I finished 3 double crochet, 1 increase, repeat 18 times. Now slip stitch, make a knot and cut the yarn. Now I will start crocheting another round with another color. So I start next round with another color. So with back loop only, I will do 5 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 12 times. I will crochet all round with back loop only. So 5 single crochet, 1 let's try again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, back loop only, yeah, 5 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease. Repeat 12 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 invisible decrease. Decrease, and the next 6 single crochet, 1, and the next 6 stitches there, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the last one. 6. So round 1 I did 5 single crochet, 1 decrease, repeat 12 times, 6 single crochet. Next round 2 I'm going to do 78 single crochet. So let's do 78 single crochet. 1, I will put stitch marker. 1. Next round 3, I will start with 1 decrease. Then I will put stitch marker. 7 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1 decrease. 1 decrease. 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 1 decrease. Let's repeat 7 times. So I did already 2 decrease. another decrease, and again 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Next one, decrease. Then two single crochet. Yeah, 1, 2. Next round, I'm going to do 1 decrease, next 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 1 decrease. So 6 double crochet, 1 decrease. Repeat 8 times. Sorry, 1 decrease, 6 double crochet. Repeat 8 times. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1 decrease. Go ahead and finish this round with 1 decrease, 6 double crochet. Next round 5, I'm going to do 1 decrease, 5 single crochet. 1 invisible decrease. Five single crochet. Simple. Let me to check. Yes, simple. 5 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1 invisible decrease. 5 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 single crochet, 1 invisible decrease. So let's do this round with 1 decrease, 5 single crochet. Repeat 8 times. Go ahead and finish this round. Let's have a look. And the last round, round 6, I'm going to do a simple crab stitch. So crab stitch is a simple reverse single crochet. So let's to do. Simple crab stitch. Slip stitch in the end. Oops, let's try again. Next, let's do the spots. I did already 5. I will do another one and the last one to me, and let's to do together. So let's to do a magic ring chain, and let's to crochet 12 double crochet into a magic ring. So let's to do 12 double crochet. 1, 2 12 double crochet into a magic ring. Let's to close the round by slip stitch, make a knot, cut the yarn and leave it long yarn to sew. Now let's crochet around wooden ring, bezel around wooden ring. So I will take the red yarn. Then I will start with 24 chains or chains of 24. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Twenty, 21, 22, 23, 24. Chain of 24. Next, I will start crocheting with the second chain and I will do round 1, 23 single crochet. So let's start crocheting with the second chain and let's do 23 single crochet. 1, 2, 22, and 23. Chain and return. Next, from round 2 to round 8, I'm going to do 23 single crochet in each row. 23 single crochet, turn one chain. So let's do 7 rounds with 23 single crochet. 2, 21, 22, 23. Chain, turn, again, 1, 2, 3, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. For me is the last round. I will make a knot and I will leave the long yarn to sew later. Next, let's do the collar. So I will start with chain of 32. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Twenty, 32, chain of 32. Next, I will start crocheting with the second stitch, with the second chain, and I will do 31. Double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 31. Next, chain of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 and let's do crochet in the same stitch. Yeah. Sorry, chain of 4 and 1 double crochet in the same stitch. It's look like that. Yeah. Next, skip 1 stitch from last round and let's do 1 double crochet in the second stitch from last round, so we'll skip 1 stitch like that, chain of 2, 1, 2, double crochet in the same stitch. Again, 1 double crochet into the second stitch, so I will skip again 1 stitch from last round and I will crochet 1 double crochet, 2 chains, 1 double crochet into the same stitch, 1, 2, 1 double crochet. So chain of 4, 1 double crochet into the same stitch, then chain, I will skip 1 stitch from last round, and the second stitch I will do double crochet, chain of 2, double crochet. Again, I will skip 1 stitch, and the next, the second one, I will do double crochet, chain of 2, double crochet. Again, I will skip 1 stitch. To the second, I will do 1 double crochet, chain of 2, 1 double crochet. Again, skip 1 stitch. The next one, 1 double crochet, chain of 2, 1 double crochet. It look like that. In the end, I will do 1 slip stitch. Chain of 2. Next, I will do 5 double crochet in each hole. 1, 2 double crochet, 3, 4 double crochet, and 5 double crochet. 1 slip stitch and again 5 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 double crochet, 5 double crochet. Here I will do 1 single crochet and again 5 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So where I did chain of 2 between the double crochet, I will do 5 double crochet. Here I will do one single crochet here again. Five double crochet in this side, one single crochet, this look like that. So 5 double crochet, one single crochet, 5 double, and the last one, the last hole, 3, 4, and 5. One single crochet, make a knot and cut the yarn, leave longer for so.
Tonight.